Evet arkadaşlar, kaldığımız yerden metrodan devam ediyoruz. En son bölümde silah yok, bir şey yok. Devam ediyorduk. Bakalım bu bölümde neler olacak. Biraz film tadı var. Eyvallah dayı.
So, that's our plan. The station next to this one is Revolution Square. One of ours. Red. And Revolution is spitting distance to police. So, I, as a good communist, which I am, will vouch for you. They'll have to let you through. And you'll be home in no time. What do you think?
Are you the one they just told us about?
Yes, we are.
Great. Come in then.
So, my Spartan friend, have a look around. There's plenty to see here. Huh? I'll talk to my people and find you.
Welcome. Have a good rest.
But you do understand that we can't wait here forever.
Look, I don't make the rules, okay?
Dayı adam akıllı temizle be. Vay şerif. Domuz besliyorlar burada ya. Dayı bir tane verseydin ya. Yok aç değilim. Kaç git be.
Kostya, Kostya, when did you come back? Yeah. When? Where's Vidya? Why didn't he come over at once?
So, Nikitich, when do we become you and father? Have you got enough money to last a week?
A week? 2 days, maybe? Then my life is over.
Nah, you can't fit that mini in your bag.
Oh, well. Good riddance. At least I had some fun, eh?
Not a scratch or speck of rust.
Guaranteed to hit.
Because still naked to stalkers, instead of mere aids. Look, I got money for 3 days.
These bullets are
so
good.
Drinks are me.
Despite being handmade. Well, the cases ain't new, but these are well made. These are great. Buy them before the prices go up. You really should buy some of these. Best stopping power of them all. Simply the best. These knives, best for taking care of sentries. Now you're just being greedy. You already have too many. Well, come back if you need anything.
Leather! Best leather goods, original designs, low prices. Shrooms, great shrooms.
This is great.
Dayı ben ne yapacağım ya? Yeni.
I don't know. It's prohibited.
Well, Artyom, I made all the arrangements. We can go to the revolution now. They will let us in through the theater.
Grenades! Affordable and serious firepower!
Yeah.
A weapon, you can protect yourself and others. Congratulations!
Ammo and gear for sale! Bullets exchange! Purchase, exchange, sale!
exactly known for long reach, but its rate of fire is worth noting. Perhaps you should choose something cheaper? It's not a beauty contest winner, but it can use military grade ammo. Well, feel free to drop by.
A stalker? Man, if you ever need help with, like, carrying something heavy from the surface, we'll be ready to join you in a couple
just
of days.
Buy.
We won't
charge
much.
Find these anywhere else. These are great. Buy them before the prices go up. You really should buy some of these. Well, good luck. You're always welcome here.
Tamam ya, malzemeler aldık herhalde.
Happens all the time.
It's my height. The new standards say I'm 2 centimeters short. What happens when they find us here?
Ben buradan nasıl çıkacağım ya?
The three of us would have run right
take
into that back of watchmen.
No one's chasing.
Thanks for the
anyway,
heads up, guys.
2 centimeters isn't much.
Not Allah. For you, maybe. You get
but why? Why do us?
They keep raising the standards. Last time it was unmade.
Be one of the lucky few to witness the rising
standards. In a time of plague. So, when does our guest arrive? The masked one with the scythe.
Why? What happened?
Well, it's...
All right, let it be a demon. But there used to be birds like this.
Buy an insurance for your safety. Protect yourself and your loved ones.
You can drink anywhere. This is a theater. Anything goes. But hey, I won't twist your arm. Just don't come back in 10 minutes. When you change your mind, it all be gone.
Wait a minute, I gotta think.
Think faster. Look, there is another tourist there. If you don't buy this, he's shooting.
Ne yapmam gerekiyor çözemiyorum. Bilmiyorum.
Leather jackets and caps. Latest fashion.
Bullets and other stuff. Best prices around, I promise.
Tamam, var bunlar.
This will surely be a great help in your journey. These are great. Buy them before the prices go up. Just buy. Can't find these anywhere else.
Buy an insurance for your safety. Protect yourself and your
loved ones. You really should buy some of these.
Pompalı mermisi lazım değil.
These are great. Buy them before the prices go up.
Perfect self-defense.
Good luck. Come again.
Tamam, anahtar da aldık.
Ammo and gear for sale. Bullets exchange.
Birds. Are they mean like these?
How?
You were heading
don't lose your chance. Give yourselves and your loved ones the gift of happiness.
Any minute now. Shot at the demon until it fled.
Ya benim adam nerede ya? Bence bunlarda bir şey var ya.
But what do we do now?
Live and be glad we won't have our skulls measured every day.
I will join the army if you don't stop.
Since you're here, why not enjoy the station?
Tamam, anladık. Arkadaş, alacağım her şeyi aldım ya. Neyin peşindesiniz? Buraya girilmiyor.
There's a place for everyone in this underground. Murderers, whores, tyrants, money changers, even peasants for Christ's sake. All are welcome here. Even lousy actors. I live in a theater where we breathe the miasma of the decaying Bolshoi. This station's overpopulated with the ghosts of the opera. But is there a place here for the best critic of our once great country? Hell no. I tell the truth. And I am repaid with insults and poverty? I say you are a disgrace to the name of us. And they will buy to now us, to us alone. They are immune to criticism. They choose money over art. That is what so proud of. They see the glory of Bolshoi. They are
And you left him there to die.
No, Katya, you tried to save him. Some were big, but too late.
Smaller
than
Birds didn't attack people. They will wake you in the morning with their songs. Now, what animal is this?
Bullets, purchase, exchange, sale.
Perfect self-defense weapons. Best prices.
Sala regular, sala smoke, swag.
Best prices around.
Roast bacon.
The bastard overheats like hell, but luckily you can fix this with radiator.
Belli mermi.
It can't hit things from afar, but it sure is deadly in a close fight. Indispensable for self-defense. What I like about a shot is that you can basically convert it into a long shotgun with adult stock and other stuff.
Bullets, purchase, exchange, sale.
Look, safety isn't free. And you are short on money. Well, happy self-defense.
Tamam, anladık. Silahımız var bizim.
These will surely make your enemy work up a sweat. Buy this. It will surely come in handy. A great thing this is. And it's cheap too. Well, good luck.
Tamam, cephane hazır. Aldık. Buraya giremiyoruz.
All right, I'm taking it.
Bunların arkalarına geçemiyoruz. Ne yapacağım ben ya?
Thanks man. If not for you, I'd never get this sucker to buy. If you want some for yourself, come back in the evening. I'm ready for
you. Perfect self-defense weapons. Best prices. Don't lose your chance. Give
me one of the lucky ones. No, I'll let this
be.
Albay hadi ya. Evet arkadaşlar, nasıl yapacağımı buldum.
Maestro, if you'd be so kind. The can.
Sonuçta tiyatroyu buldum.
I'll come back soon. I promise. Yeah, please do you Google.
Lan sigarası yanmıyor, duman çıkıyor. Lan seni gece görürsem korkarım.
It's no good.
Why can't your boyfriend buy you something better? My boyfriend is cheap.
Artyom. Artyom. Looks like you're a bit woman hungry, huh? Well, yes. Yes, it's a hard life without a soft woman. I know. Anyways, I tell you, we should be going, but let's drink to the fact we are still alive, huh? It's on me, okay?
Dayının tipe bak. Her an ölecekmiş gibi.
Here you are. You were a special from the old stock. Been infusing it for half a year. Opa! That's great! So, let's drink, Artyom! Smooth stuff, huh? And this is a good place, but home is the best, you know? Yeah, I've traveled all over the metro and people talk all kinds of shit about the Red Line. That it's awful there, there's no food, and we shoot comrades for nothing, and you can't even tell a joke without getting arrested. Wait, let's have another drink. Here goes, Artyom!
İçelim.
Wow. So, yes, our life is a bit strict. One party, one leader, one ideology, but we have order. And everything is shared. Food, medicine, fuel, shelter. No rich men, true, but no beggars either. Another drink. And now, to equality.
Come on, Artyom.
No, пей до дна. Ooh, хорошо прошло. Where was I? Yes. Look at the far stations. They freaking eat each other, sell their kids as slaves. It's like the Stone Age. Left to his own devices, a man becomes a beast. You know, order is all that matters. That's our salvation. So you can believe whatever, but I am red. I am red until the day I die. I drink to order. Come on, Artyom, come on. Bottoms up. Bottoms up.
Yarası.
So, my friend, that's how it goes. Don't be mad, Artyom. Just doing my job to protect the Red Line. And you, Musketeer, are from the wrong side of the barricade. Privates, take this comrade in.
Yes, Major, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hadi hayırlısılar. Aha.
Ve
Aga biz devam dayak mı yiyeceğiz böyle ya?
Hey, stop that, bля. It's just being over enthusiastic, you know? Artyom, look, I think of you as my friend, really. But as a soldier, you understand that I had to follow my orders and bring you here, okay? Now you're under arrest, but perhaps it's not the end of the line for you. I hope.
Good day, sir. Good day, sir.
At ease, товарищ. So, you're doing good here? Are you not?
Yes, sir. Comrade Moskvin is here, inspecting the troops.
The Secretary General?
Yep.
What about Comrade Corbin?
Yes, sir, Comrade General.
Ne yapıyorsunuz lan?
Hoppa, it's my lucky day, huh? Okay, things are moving faster than we anticipated.
Look, Artyom,
you're a smart guy, so we understand there is no such thing as coincidence. You are here because we need you, and you have information. So, my advice to you, my friend, cooperate. Okay? But don't worry, I got your back. Because we are what? Musketeers! All for one, and one for all! But your comrades in the order, their motto
is for us.
War is coming,
my friend. That much you guys found,
whoever controls it survives and fuck the rest of us. But we have been preparing for this. And I want you to join us, too. Good day, Comrade General.
Comrade Morozov, I was beginning to think you had not survived your mission.
I was captured, Comrade Corbett. This ranger here, saved me.
What a coincidence. Lesnitsky, you're one of the Spartan Rangers. Do you know this man?
Yes, sir. His name is Artyom. Miller trusts him. They found D6 together. He's also earned several commendations since official enlisting with the Order.
Well, I am overjoyed to meet you, Comrade Artyom. I think we both have something to offer.
Sağ tarafta arkadaki askerin basuru var, duramıyor. Aga hemen kaçıracak. Aha. Aga bir bayıltıyorsunuz, bir dövüyorsunuz. Ne oluyor be?
Young man, let's dispense with the introductory probing and cut to the chase. This telepathic mutant, the so-called Dark One, is of extreme scientific significance. Tell me all you know about it, and I will allow you to keep your life and your job with the Rangers. But as my spy, an operative, just like those musketeers, one for all and all for.
Secretary General Comrade Moskvin.
Corbett, I need a moment. And what do we have here? Another enemy of the revolution? Perfect. As you have always noted, Lyonia must start learning how to improve his people skills.
As a matter of fact, we were...
Yeah, put away your truth serums. I'll show you a more traditional Red Army method. Faster and more effective. You shit! Spill your guts now! Tell everything you know of D6!
Gene dayak yiyeceğiz.
Fuck. Still nothing, huh? Bitch. You talk or I'll fry your balls in pig fat. Passwords, code names, operation protocols.
What are you doing, Dad?
This is called interrogation, Lonya. Interrogation. Business as usual. What? You never did that playing dolls?
No!
You little shit! There's no power without blood!
There is! Your brother ruled peacefully, and they still love him!
Get back here!
You're a thug!
God damn it!
Butcher.
All right. Use your drugs. Use hot pokers. Just get everything out of him, and shoot the bastard! And then come to my office. We must talk. Come back here!
I must agree with Leonid. Brutality is a crooked path to information. I believe in science. One injection and you will tell us everything.
Arkadaş bir dövüyorsunuz, bir bayıltıyorsunuz, bir iğne sokuyorsunuz. Ne yapıyorsunuz ya? Yalnız efektler harika. Hoşuma gitti bu bölüm. Ama... Dost çıktı. E dost çıktı, oyun başında niye öldürttürdün bana herkesi?
I need you to go to Venice and take care of the locals who made the delivery. This will not be a cash payment. Understand?
Completely, sir. And what about the dark one?
The creature has been located. The details are in this envelope. You will pick up the animal right after you go to Venice. Don't disappoint me this time.
I won't, Comrade General. I won't.
Gene bir şeyler oluyor.
Fuck my father and Morozov and the revolution and my own future. I'd rather be shot and end up like father, killing his own brother. Listen, if you get out of here, just, well, just live. Here, get in there. This is the way to freedom. Believe me, I know. I spent all my childhood hiding from my pop. Well, good luck to you.
Girdik yine bir maceranın içine. Bu ne lan, yeşillik?
Negotiations in police?
Ah, so you already know.
I am the head of intelligence, after all.
Then why did you let the information leak? Damn the refugees. Polis, Hansa, and even the fucking Nazis already know about our plans.
The rats will be exterminated, and war is inevitable anyway.
Inevitable? I have my doubts. So does the police.
I have a way of doing it without a frontal assault is hopeless. But if we go underground,
ben kurtulayım buradan da soracağım size.
Now I am in a real spider infested catacombs.
Darbe almış ama sağlam. Buradan bir şeyler alabilir miyiz? Alamaz mıyız? Haydi bakalım.
You cut it yourself. I'll go stand there around the corner.
Pissed your pants already? Then watch a real man.
Well, if you're a real man, why are your hands shaking?
Hands don't mean shit.
Attention!
Güzel. Şimdi. Tamam, anahtarları topluyoruz. Tamam, iyi güzel. Buradan nereye gideceğiz? Demek ki atlanmıyormuş, onu öğrenmiş olduk. Burası zaten benim geldiğim nokta. Yani aşağıdan başka çıkış yok. Benim buraya atlamam lazım. Aa. Hadi son canım. O kadar iki tane canı boşuna mı verdim ben? Saniye, şöyle bir duralım. Aşağıda çıkış yok. Orada 3 adam öldürdük. Bir dakika. Şimdi burada birisi karşımıza çıkar, geçirir kafamızı. Neyse, benim silahım daha iyi. Aga, gidecek yer kalmadı. Kapıyı nasıl açacağız? Kim o? O ne ya? Şunu öttürüp durmayalım. Oradan geri gideceğiz deme bana. Bunları almamış olabilir miyiz? Yok ki bir şey orada. Yani büyüklen. Alsana. Şimdi oldu herhalde. Yani maske. Lan manyak. What the hell are you doing here? Who's gonna patrol the premises? Me alone? Come on, get to work, all of you.
Yes, sir.
Ira, stay. You take care of the rats. I want them all burnt.
Commander, we're not Nazis.
Who's there? Who the hell?
Thank you.
Son kayıt noktasını yükle. Ne yaptım ben de bilmiyorum.
Shooting is one thing, but we can't burn people alive.
What do you mean? People? Shooting? Are you out of it?
Aren't you talking about the refugees?
What refugees? Let the special department handle them. I'm talking real rats, tails and all. They've multiplied like crazy. So you go and do it! On the double!
Yes, sir.
Then you let
him
pass.
You
receive the new
weapon.
Now you're
gonna
get something.
No, Colonel Commander. The Quartermaster won't give me anything or sign any papers unless you are present.
To hell with papers. Tell him not my place to look into.
Bunlar silah sesini duydu mu coşuyorlar.
Ah.
there? That's a creepy place. The station's nearby. Machine guns, searchlight, their comrades are around. Something rustles in the cobwebs and the sound just freezes blood.
Why not burn those webs?
We do that all the time. In a couple of weeks, the damn beast and everything covered in that shit again.
Damn, they sure are a lot of trouble. Maybe we should just weld the gate.
Hey, what the...
What that?
How should I know?
Burada kuçu kuçu var.
Down or your brain goes splat.
Wait a minute.
Artyom, is it you?
Evet arkadaşlar. Güzel bir bölüm oldu. Bu bölümde burada bitirelim. Buradan bir sonraki bölümde devam ederiz.